exercise, we're going to be looking at barbell split squats. Okay? Once we've got the back bar onto our shoulders, we want to make sure we're nice and strong and stable for our core. We're then going to set our feet up in a split stance position. Okay, so just about a lunge. We need to make sure that our core is nice and tight. From here, we are just looking to simply drop through the back knee and then drive up, pushing through the front leg. Okay, we want to avoid our knees coming over our toes. We want to try and keep the bar nice and parallel throughout.